victims of Hitler's attempt to drown innocent children, the 320 evacuees who were torpedoed by a bestial U-boat commander all land back safely at a British port. Far from being scared by their experience, any one of these kiddies has got more courage than a dozen Nazi baby killers. They've got the right spirit, and they all want to be off again. As one of them said, "Mother may want to stop me, but I'll write to her and she'll understand."